Well, welcome to Pine Grove Elementary School. We're out in our aquaponics shade house, and I just want to introduce you to a program that we've got called From Our Schoolyard to Your Backyard. Everything we do here, we try to make it so our parents can do it in their backyard. Some of them are easier than others, some of them are more costly than others. However, they can all be done in your backyard. One of our main driving goals is to create environments for lifelong love of learning. When a kid has an idea or a parent, well, we can try it here in the many settings that we have. We have an aquaponic greenhouse, a shade house here. We have hydroponics out in the center of the courtyard. We've got a fruit vineyard. We've got raised beds and traditional just flatbed gardening out there. So the goal is pretty simple, but it takes a lot of work. And I hope you enjoy all of the entries that are underneath our channel. Thank you very much, and enjoy.
So August 29, 2012, this is our raised bed, part of our, from our schoolyard to your backyard. As you can see on this one here, we used a composite. It's 4x16 raised bed. We have cow manure, compost, and soil. Brought it up 6 inches. And after cost analysis of the composite wood, we decided that it would be cheaper to use cinder blocks. And for the same price as this composite bed, we are able to make 3 concrete block beds. Also, with a concrete block, we will be able to fill the holes with marigolds and have the marigolds help keep the bugs and wildlife away from their wonderful stink. Saturday, September 15th. We're in today working on the raised beds. Mr. Poteet working hard in this sun. It's another update for phase 3 of our schoolyard to your backyard. Would you like to give us a little input?
Sure, why not? This is probably the third attempt at phase 2 for our traditional raised bed gardening. This is all going to be filled with leafy vegetables and probably some beans, and we'll see what we can get in for the fall season. But this is primarily to go to the school salad bar. We have a good helper today, Mr. Kirchner.
Hi.
Come on over here. Mr. Kirchner came today to install a turtle tank, but we'll do a whole segment on that with you. But thank you for helping us out,
sir.
Appreciate it. He has 2 kids here, third grade and
second
grade. And he kind of got shanghaied into working today. And he's been a great help. We've done some modifications to pick up the pace to get these beds in. It has been a challenge, but all things worthwhile are a challenge. So, thank you very much, sir. We'll get back to you later. This is Mr. Poteet saying, from Pine Grove Schoolyard to your backyard. Just do it.
Mr. Kirchner, thank you for helping us. Has learned from the mistakes. Now, if that was a flood sleuth, it would be all right, but maybe if it was going to be a doghouse, it'd be okay. But for a raised bed, it's not. So he's seen his error of his ways, and he said, the heck with it, and he's left for the day. No,
not maybe Kirchner's has something to say. In
not
your defense,
really. Here he is.
You learned from your mistakes.
He hasn't. What was that?
You learned from your mistakes.
Okay, did you learn?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. So this is the good stuff that happens when you're having fun. So anyways, this is another update from our schoolyard to your backyard. As you can see, the storm clouds are starting to roll in, so I don't know how much longer we're going to be here, but Mr. Poteet said that he'll stay out here all day because they got lightning rods up there and he ain't scared. Alright, it's Sunday, September 23rd. We spent yesterday running the irrigation to the beds finished topping the beds off with the topsoil. We put a grand total of 8 cubic yards of topsoil into these raised beds. You see, we got the plumbing coming up to put the fittings on. We filled the cells inside the concrete block for the flowers that we'll put in as a bug deterrent. And this is just an update to the raised bed phase. This is Mr. Ross from our schoolyard to your backyard, and we'll keep you updated as time goes on.